Hello and welcome. Today we will be taking a look at the numerous deaths found in the opening of Shrek. 2001's Shrek was home to a number of humiliating and smelly deaths by the hand of a nasty ogre named Shrek. Most of his favorite targets are innocent animals and plants. Let's take a look. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. The first of these deaths belongs to a small red and white grub. Needing to brush his teeth, Shrek picks up the insect and squeezes him hard. From his mouth, the grub's guts rush out onto a stick. In the last few frames, we see the grub twitch his legs, meaning unfortunately this death wasn't instant. He may have taken a while to finally expire. Of course, Shrek doesn't care and discards the bug and continues his morning routine. After brushing his teeth, Shrek decides to take a bath. This decision would lead to the most embarrassing death in the films. Jumping in a swamp pond naked, Shrek puts his most powerful tool to use. Flatulence. He balls his fists, grits his teeth and farts into the pond. Huge bubbles filled with nasty ogre gut gas rise up behind him. He has a look of extreme relief at first, followed by a comedic look of innocence as his victims began to appear. The first to feel the horrible effects of Shrek's flatulence is the local plant population. It's a small detail but an important one. The cattails slightly move away from the origin of the fart. As they do not wilt, this could be the effect of forced evolution in hopes of surviving the deadly gas. A moment passes as a fish comedically floats to the surface. After another moment, two more float up behind Shrek. Based on his facial expressions, this was no easy death for the fish. The look of pathetic horror on his face shows us the victim is fully aware as their lives are snuffed away by Shrek's unyielding gas. It's likely that the smell proves too much for the creatures to handle and literally destroys their minds. An alternative take could be self-preservation. The fart is so painful to process, it's the one thing that can cause a living mind to shut down to save itself. The fart literally overriding its need to survive and choosing guaranteed death to avoid such unspeakable pain. Behind Shrek, two additional fish meet the same fate, both choked out by his unbearable fumes. It's most likely that these fish tried to escape but were completely overwhelmed by the smell and thus were sent floating to the surface. All three of these fish met a horribly humiliating death at the ass of an ogre. Audiences everywhere have laughed and enjoyed the comedic use of Shrek's flatulence. Who knows how many creatures have met a similar fate? It's impossible to know for sure, but guessing based off its effectiveness, the likelihood of Shrek routinely killing wildlife with his flatulence is incredibly high. It's a cool place, and they say it gets colder. Hold up now, wait till you get older, but the media men beg to differ, judging by the hole in the satellite. From a log, Shrek pushes out a large pile of mud. Once it hits the ground, he locates a slug that was using it as shelter. Forcefully, he grabs the slug and carries him off screen. His death is technically unknown, but it can be reasonably assumed that it was the result of a stench-based death. When we see him next, he is on a dinner table with very little damage to his body, so it's assumed Shrek most likely belched or farted in the slug's face to kill him.